The how-to question I'm asked most often is how to make a four-part round braid. I have four pieces of leather here, tied together tightly and looped on something to create tension while I work it. I'm going to take the two inside pieces and cross the left over the right. I want to keep that outside surface showing. Always keep that in mind. I'm going to reach underneath this right outside one and around the back. Get a hold of that left outside one and turning it so the surface stays clean. Bring it underneath the right outside, the first piece, and over that second, crossing it and pinching it right there. Then I'm going to take the right outside piece around the back, underneath the first one, and over the second one, and pinch. And that's what I'm going to do all the way down, back and forth, alternating between the left side and the right side. Always going around the back, under one, and over one. When you get to the end, you can either finish it off with a decorative knot, like a Turk's head, or you can tie it tightly with a string, or my preferred method, pierce through it with a needle, through the layers of the leather, and tie it real tight with a good strong sinew. Sear that knot, and that's never going to come apart. And if you use different colors on these braids, you can create really interesting effects, like this line of diamonds I'm creating with this black and gold, or like this spiral created with the two tones of brown. And that is a four-part round braid.